Good morning. Today in Health Watch, nature nurtures creativity. Disconnecting from our digital devices seems to become more difficult every day, but there's now one more reason to take a vacation in the great outdoors. A new study finds spending time with nature is good for your mind. It even improves problem-solving abilities and creativity by 50%. Researchers looked at 56 people with an average age of 28 and split them into two groups. The first took a creativity test before a backpacking trip, and the second took it on the fourth day of the trip. Those who took it before had an average score of about 4, and those who took it on the fourth day scored just above 6. The second group was not only more creative, but also better at problem solving. Researchers can't say whether the improvements were due to more nature, less technology, or both, but they say extended periods in front of a computer likely has cognitive costs, and going for a hike could help reverse them. It may also be more crucial now than ever. Recent data show young people spend just 20 minutes a day playing outside and almost 8 hours a day using cell phones, TVs, and computers. So next time you're agonizing over your computer screen, consider stepping outside instead and let nature nurture your mind. I'm Dr. Holly Phillips.